Let's go through our snooze you lose section, and we'll talk a little bit about this NVIDIA advancement that kind of took the market by surprise this week.
Breaking news. What you're about to see may disturb you.
And what I want to share with you that came in hot off the press this week was NVIDIA's advancement in total market cap. So the total accumulation of dollars in NVIDIA's stock. And the reason this happened is NVIDIA's profits just came out and it blew all analysts' predictions out of the water. So using some of NVIDIA's chips to help present us this news, I made a video using OpenAI's tool where I basically took all the highlight news on NVIDIA, loaded it into ChatGPT-4, used the a video, it's called NVIDIA plugin. On the NVIDIA plugin, it took me to the site, took all the content, and it made this video, which frankly, I mean, I feel like my job's being threatened a little bit here because this video in about 30 seconds wraps up the whole thing in a way that frankly, I don't know if I could have done it in that amount of time. So we have a whole segment on this, that thing that took over the world and eventually destroy us all, this AI piece. Well, here it is, an AI video that I had created in under 30 seconds. I will give you all the highlights on what just happened on this advancement in AI. So let's bring that up. And this is kind of fun. You guys can do this, by the way. NVIDIA, I don't get paid to highlight. I'm not being sponsored by them. It's just a really great tool. Sora, that we're going to go over in just a minute, like blows us out of the water. We'll talk about that in just a sec. But see how cool this tool is. And this is completely free using stock video. And you'll be able to see the voiceover. And I made some edits to this, but the voiceover was at first in a male voice. You'll be able to hear from the female voice how real this sounds. The video, I didn't even pick these video segments. It did it all automatically. And we're getting high-level information from the data that I pulled off of all these different news sources to feed this video in under 30 seconds. So here it is.
What company just made stock market history? That's right, NVIDIA. On February 22nd, this tech titan added a staggering $277 billion to its stock market value, marking the largest one-day gain Wall Street has ever witnessed. This extraordinary surge came right after NVIDIA's quarterly report shattered expectations, laying bare the skyrocketing demand for its AI chips. This report sent the company's stock soaring by a whopping 16.4%. closing at a record high and boosting its market cap to a staggering $1.96 trillion. But what does this monumental event mean for the tech world at large? Well, it set off a global rally in tech stocks, especially those closely tied to AI. Major indexes around the world felt the positive impact of NVIDIA's success. But that's not all. NVIDIA's performance didn't just set a new record. It surpassed Meta Platform's previous record, catapulting NVIDIA to the position of the third most valuable company in the US stock market. That's right, NVIDIA now stands tall, ahead of giants like Amazon and Alphabet. But it's not just about the numbers. This event underscores NVIDIA's dominant role in the AI chip market. It's a testament to NVIDIA's innovative prowess and its ability to pioneer new paths in technology. The implications of NVIDIA's success extend beyond the company itself. It's reshaping the S&P 500, and more broadly, painting a promising future for the tech industry. With NVIDIA leading the charge, the AI revolution is not just a distant dream, but a tangible reality. So as we marvel at NVIDIA's historic achievement, it's clear that this tech giant is not just setting records, it's setting a precedent. And with its forecast for significant revenue growth, NVIDIA's success story is far from over. It's an exciting time to be witnessing the evolution of technology, and NVIDIA is at the helm, steering us into a future powered by AI.
Oh my goodness. I will tell you, just full disclosure, I didn't even watch that whole video. I watched the first probably 60 seconds, and I was like, oh, this is good. They're clearly, it's covering everything that I fed it. I made one edit in the beginning. I was changing it from a male voice to a female voice. But guys, this is the future. I mean, am I going to even be on here presenting? Is there going to be a need for a human, a real human behind the camera? I don't know. And this next segment that I'm going to go through, a lot of you might be going, well, you know, there was a lot of stock video, Matt. That wasn't that great. Well, yeah, I could have paid, you know, for the upgrade and removed all the stock video images. Well, Matt, those are all stock images. They're not created real. There's no creative to it. It's not actual creative content. Yeah, I get that. But wait till you see what Sora just did. It is going to knock your socks off. So we're going to move into our next segment, which I like to call that thing that took over the world and will eventually destroy us all. So here it is. Oh, I keep loading this the wrong way. Let's go into that segue, and then I'm going to jump into this exciting, incredible new advancement in AI that just came out. And it is, it's like when ChatGPT came out, guys. Like, this is that exciting. So